into the Bronx.
I love passing this restaurant. Dude, I was like, set up this restaurant right here.
It makes it seem like you're on South Beach somewhere.
Yeah.
That's what it seems like. We should go to the comedy club.
What's the name?
Yeah. You wanna go?
Uno la carrera de vuelta.
Cause we didn't make it last time, you guys. Something happened. Somebody. We're not even gonna miss it today, okay? We're gonna have a good day today. A good day today.
You.
Good day today.
For you, girl.
John's Pizzeria. Because I don't think I ever like really showed y'all around the Bronx. So here you go. This is a part of the Bronx called Belmont. Little Italy. Real Little Italy in New York. I think white people are mad because we have a black president. They don't want to see black people doing well.
Exactly. They always say that, oh, I could vote for a black man for president. But when the time comes, the true feelings will come to surface.
Yeah, because it doesn't make any sense how many people are dying. Black people are getting killed by white people. That doesn't make any sense. What kind of times are we living in? So nice outside. Oh, look at that dog. I missed the dog. Wait. Look at the dog. That's a cute dog. Oh, he has some pretty eyes too. He's so cute.
I don't want to go home so early. I don't want to go home early.
No, shut up. I'm not supposed to.
Yo,
I have a lot of bars in the Bronx. It's part of the Bronx. Fordham University is like only not even half a mile away, not even that far. It's walking distance. Fordham University.
The student credit card, student money.
I actually was thinking about going there too. With my PhD. Like how the US PhDs are 5 years. That's too goddamn long for me. So I've been to school long enough. I need to get on the fast track. 3-year PhD. And they have those in London. Which still is an option for us, right?
It's an option.
Yeah, that would be nice if we moved to London. It's, from what I hear it's like a lot like New York City. I think it looks like New York City too. I like the design of that building. On the top, at the top. On July 31st, it'll be one whole year since I've been in New York City. Since I first moved here from Atlanta. Yeah, he has a lot of the D train is like so packed at night. It's crazy. I'm thinking like, where are these people going or coming from? Well, obviously they're going home, but where are they coming from? And how could that many people be coming from the same place?
New Yorkers go down south.
I know.
Look at all that land out there. All that land is spread out. Less people.
Yeah. Less people, less things to do.
Okay. You're from New York. It's like an oasis.
We're moving down south? Yeah. Breath of fresh air.
Living in a city with so many people, so many populations, you know. Buildings on top of buildings, Legos, houses that there's really no real separation between the next house. Built on top of the other house.
And that's why New Yorkers are so angry, because people live on top of each other.
I think that's why New Yorkers,
they need space. They're like, move, get out the way.
We keep it, moving.
Yeah.
Thing I do like about New York, there's no one situation, there's no, you could take the same route every day and run into somebody new.
Yeah, never come across the same person.
You don't come across the same people, which is a good thing.
It's a great thing. Because you don't need people up in your business. People always frustrated and arguing. like people so angry. Gonna catch the ferry, but the last one was at 6 o'clock, so it's like maybe 10 minutes to 6, going on 6 o'clock now. So that's not an option. Oh no, this is not a good idea. This is not a good idea, Kenneth.
That's how New York goes. It's already across the street.
No, it's not.
It'll be alright. It's gonna turn red. Right in the middle.
This is dangerous.
It ain't that dangerous.
Well, I have this on record, so if somebody hit me, it's all recording. It's a lawsuit.
I think in New York, cops never give out tickets for jaywalking. That's fucking no such thing. Jaywalking.
Yeah, because you have to keep it moving because there's so many damn people.
Crash this car, forget it, man.
Pretty safe during the daytime. New York isn't as violent as people say it is. Most of the crime happens at night. The violent crime. And guess where I am at night? At home. New York.